We start first with breaking news from overnight. Fire crews are investigating the cause of a warehouse fire in the Old City area. The Knoxville Fire Department was called to East Depot Avenue just before 1 this morning for the report of smoke coming from a building. Crews were able to put out that fire quickly. Arson investigators were called and will determine the cause of the fire. No injuries were reported.